I own a musket for home defense, since that's what the Founding Fathers intended. For rapid spread of fires, my powder wheel is a Kentucky rifle, slow as no balls by the then on the spot. Draw my pistol on the second round, this is him entirely because it's small bore and nails the neighbor's dog. After resort to the cannon mounted at the top of the stairs, loaded with grape shots. Tally-ho, lad! Grape shot shreds two men in the blast. The sound an extra shrapnel set of car alarms. Fixed bayonets and charged the last terrified rapscallion. Bleeds out and waiting on the police to arrive, since triangular bayonet wounds are impossible to stitch up. Ah, just as the Founding Fathers...